To go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah.
Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip. Now back to the ref. He's got his cover. Barrage of strikes. Endless. Nasty kick to the face. The champ's starting to sweat. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him. He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could. Though I'm not sure that's the right approach. The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But that can obviously all change here. The champ looking a little uneasy here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here. Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance from him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now. Oh, nasty impact. Technique. You gotta believe this one's over. Boom. Boom. Dodges the bull there. This might be it. Oh my. The challenger's taking on some offense. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach to that, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. Might help him in the ring.
Let's see. He's doing exactly what he didn't want to do here. He throws his opponent right back into this match. Nailed it. This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this title match kicked off.
Good thing he's showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
You have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's getting it taken to him. And he can be done very soon. He's dangerously close to losing this match first.
You gotta believe this one's over. Here's his moment, Michael.
This may very well be it. He just shut everyone up.
And now Angelo Dawkins is the new champion.